This year's expo is focused on improving the quality of crops. It comes at a time when farming increasingly requires skills.
This particular expo this year, we are looking at, the theme is around farming as a business with specific interest on value addition. So our exhibitors, our trainers, this is what they're going to focus on.
For farming to be sustainable, for production to be sustainable, for farmers to be motivated to invest in quality standards, consistency, quality for the correct volumes of the market, they must concentrate in one particular enterprise and do it from start to the end, and then know its profitability.
The expo will bring to light the issue of substandard agricultural products on the market.
Tubasubiza nti nno buli kimu kye mwetaaga mweso guno mweguli mwekiri tulina emisomo 28 nakusa ze tulina tugenda kusesera kugata omutindo ku bintu by'okoze.
The sponsors of Vision Group's Harvest Money Expo have assured the public that they should expect the best during this year's expo. The head of sales and marketing at Engineering Solution Limited, Medi Mwiri, says during the expo their products will be sold at a 20% discount.
Minds are being changed. Their attitude has changed. Farmers no longer come to see, they come to buy. And because of this, this event has turned out to be a biggest event on the calendar of most of the farmers of Uganda. They wait for the expo for them to take buying decisions. And they wait largely because, one, there are offers of new technologies, but then two, there are direct benefits to do with pricing and payment terms.
Frank Guha, the Dutch attaché in Uganda, said that the expo will provide an opportunity to the local farmers with expertise on how to improve on the farming methods as they prepare for the best farmers competition.
To engage on the best farmer competition, how to revive that and also look how we can help the winners of the last 2 years to have a good visit program. And I also think we can make more even out of the Best Farmer program by making a kind of lifelong learning community of that. All the past winners in the past years, you know, we can do more in terms of company visits and learning programs. And so I'm looking forward to having discussions with New Vision and other partners in that, what we can do about that. But let's first focus on the expo and make a wonderful event.
Harvest Money Expo is expected to run from 18th to 20th of March at Kololo Independence Grounds, and participants are expected to pay an entry fee of 10,000 shillings.